Hi guys, welcome back to my videos and channels. And this video is gonna be another haul. And this is gonna be a cotton on haul. So as I mentioned, I did a cotton on haul, but it's actually an online haul. But before the cotton on haul, I actually bought one stuff from Target. And it's just sandals. I actually broke my sandals and I needed a new one. And I found these and it has like ankle straps. And it's just these brown, like really cute leather detailing sandals. And it has really cute like studding details right here. And it has kind of a heel, but it's really comfortable because it's like kind of a platform and it's really thick. So it's really comfortable and it's not that big of a heel. And nobody's gonna see it, but like the bottom details is really cute, so I really like them. But yeah, I've been looking for these kind of sandals forever, and these were $6. Like, what? $6 only. Like, I found them in the clearance section of Target, and they were $6 only. Okay, so if you didn't notice, I did like makeup today, like with like eyeshadows, because I was bored. But if you want like a makeup tutorial, just like this video or comment it down below if you want makeup tutorials. But anyways, the first thing I got in cotton on is this shoes or boots, and it's so cute. It's this low boots, I don't know, but it's this really pretty almondy beige color, and it has like this short heel, and it's like not those long boots, but it's like this short boots, and it's really cute. It goes with skirts, like dresses, shorts or pants. It goes with everything. So yeah, and these are only $5. Like, that's amazing. Like, even $5 for shoes is amazing, but $5 for these really cute boots, it's like amazing. So if you want to check it out, yeah, I'll link the cotton on link down below. And the next thing I got is three hats. The first thing I got, or the first hat I got, is this black one. It's just like this plain baseball hat, but it has like mesh in the back and it's like normal on the front. And I'm not sure how to wear hats yet, but I will learn somehow. And the hats were only $1, so this black one was $1. And I got this denim one, and it's really cute because it's denim and like baseball hat. And yeah, I thought these were really cute, and these were only $1. I don't know how to wear them. Is this how you wear them? Like, yo. But yeah, I got this for $1 also, and I got this really, really neon pink one. How cute is this? Like, what a... I don't know. But yeah, these are only $1 also, and I'm not really a hat person, but I'll try to wear them. I don't know how to wear hats. Like, do you guys know? Is it like this? I don't know. But yeah, those hats were only $1, so it's really cheap. And just a random find, I got an umbrella. It's like these polka dots. And what's not? Oh. Okay. And it looks like this. It's like a normal umbrella. Like, hey, it's raining. Just kidding. But yeah, this umbrella was, I think, $1. Is it broke? Ow. Okay, it's not broken. But yeah, this umbrella was only $1 or $2. So that was a really good deal. I needed a new umbrella because mine broke. But yeah, okay. And the next thing I got is this really cute bracelet. It looks like this. It's like, it has this buckle and it's two chained, and then you open it by pushing this thing, and it has like studs on it, and you can wrap it around your arm and then like put this thing into the thing again, and it like locks it. But yeah, it's really difficult, but it's really cute. And I believe this was like $3. But yeah, I think that's really cute. And then, oh yeah, I got socks. You're like, what? But it's these three pairs of socks. One's black, one's white, and one's beige. And it has really cute detailing on it, if you can see it. Can you see it? Yeah, it has these really cool tribally pattern, and it has these little cute tops, like a little balls, and it's beige and then white and then black. So yeah, these are really cute, and I've been liking wearing socks like under like small heeled shoes, so you can see the socks, if you know what I mean. Yeah, I've been obsessed with socks, and these three socks were $1 only, like $1 per three, so that's really cheap. So yeah, I got them, like three socks for $1. It's a really good deal. So if you need some socks, go get you some in the Cotton On store. So yeah, that's all the accessory or other stuff that I got, but let's go to clothing now. So the first thing I got, I'm wearing it right now, it's this shift dress. I don't know if I can show you right now, but it looks like this. It's like tie-dyed, like this really cool paisley pattern, and it's a shift dress, so it looks like this. And here's the back, just like normal back, and yeah, it looks like this. And I actually ordered this in size small, but it's really big on me. As you can see, like the armpit area, it's really big. Like, look at it. So I don't, is this how shift dress is supposed to look like? Because I don't think so. Like, I really wanted to try a shift dress, but it's really big on me. I don't know if it's because I'm small or something, but I don't know. And this is actually size small, and it's that big on me. So maybe I'll try to like work something out to make it tighter and more like a shift dress. But yeah, I mean, I really like it. And this is only $5, like $5 for a dress. That's amazing. And then I got another shift dress. This one's actually prettier, or I like it better. It's this colorful flowers all over, and it's the same style as this one. It's like a shift dress. And when I was deciding if I should get all these stuff, my size sold out, and I got this in size medium. And size small is already huge on me, and I tried the medium on, and it's like humongous on me. So I'll try something to make it tight again. I don't know, maybe I'll put like a belt around it. I don't know, but I really like the pattern. Like, look how pretty it is. So yeah, this is only $5 only also. And the last dress I got is this one. It's like a really pretty creamy, like white creamy colored, and it's this short sleeve dress. It goes like this. It's like a skater dress because it like flares out from the waist, and it's really tight, and it's really comfortable, and it's like really good material also because it's really thick and stuff. And this is only $5. Like, what? Yeah, it was only $5, and it's really cute. It's like a really simple dress, so you can dress it up or dress it down, and it's really comfortable. So this is only $5. And the last two things, you're almost there, is so the second to the last thing I got is this cardigan, and it's this black cardigan. But I've been looking for a cardigan like this for forever because it's so like soft and comfortable and like light and stretchy. So it's like this bat-winged cardigan. If you can see, it's like bat-looking. And it looks like this. And it's really comfortable. It's kind of sheer, so it's like good. It's not too hot to wear, you know? And yeah, it's really cute. And I actually forgot how much this was, so I'm sorry. But yeah. Yeah, and the last thing I got is my favorite because it's this cardigan. It's one of those Brandy Melville one that's really popular. It's like the whole cardigan, and I'll try it on for you guys, and I really don't see the difference. Okay, so this cardigan was only $10, and I believe in Brandy Melville it's like $50, but I feel like it looks the same. I mean, okay, so it looks like this. And the back looks like this. And the front looks like this. And you can like kind of like lay it like this. I don't know, I've seen some Instagram people like put it like down. I don't know, like this. But yeah, I feel like it looks the same and it feels the same. And it was way cheaper because this was only $10. So if you want like a Brandy-esque cardigan that has the holes in it, you can get it in Cotton On for only $10. And I think they had it in white, cream, and black, I believe. But I got it in white because I feel like that's more versatile. But yeah, that is it. You made it through the haul. I love you guys. And yeah, that is all I got. I hope you like this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And I really love you guys. And thank you so much for watching. And have a nice day. Bye!